And this roller coaster of a Michigan State football season continues today with the 62nd battle for the old brass platoon on a gorgeous, chilly day for Spartan football in East Lansing.
This is the by far and away the best team that Michigan State's played this year. The Spartans are going to have to show something that we haven't seen yet this year if they're going to have any shot of beating an Indiana team.
Michigan State honoring the late coach George Perlis today with the Block S helmets. And the 68th battle for the old brass platoon is underway from East Lansing. Penix has it. They bring a blitz. Penix throws deep off his back foot down the sideline, and it's intercepted by Shakur Brown. He got inside of Watt Fillier, and Brown carries it all the way back to the Spartan 35. Turnover is such a huge key in this game. The Spartan defense gets the first one of this game. Penix has it, hands it off to Scott, who's stacked up and dropped for a loss. He is short of the first down. That is Naquan Jones and Deshaun Mallory blowing that play up. Third down and five. Trips to the far side. Penix has it. It's a high snap. Hands it off to Scott, who follows his blockers up the middle. He's right at the goal line and powers into the end zone. Touchdown, Indiana. And the Hoosiers strike first here with 2:11 to go in the first quarter. Thorne's got it. He'll throw quickly. Pressure comes immediately up the middle. Thorne chased. He pumps. Now he gets outside. Will fire down the field, and Reed makes the catch out at the 25-yard line. Trips to the far side. Penix will throw quickly to the far side to Freifogel outside the numbers. Gets a block and is down inside the 10. Breaks a tackle and fights for the pylon and has a touchdown. What a run after the catch from Ty Freifogel.
One stat line I want our viewers to know. 7 points in 8 quarters in 2 games. That just can't happen.
So Michigan State shut out at home